सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरा। चैप्टर 13 वर्स नंबर 9। इन्द्रियार्थेषु वैराग्यम् अनहंकार एव च जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि दुःख दोषानुदर्शनम् Lord Krishna continuing the topic of Jnanam. In this topic, he is enumerating number of virtues or dharmaha. By following which virtues, a sadhaka attain a qualification or jnana yogyata, then through that jnana yogyata he will attain jnanam. So there are two phalams. By following values, there are two phalams, two benefits are there. Avantara phalam, mukhya phalam. Even though a person is not a spiritual seeker, he has to or she has to follow the values. Either student or not. But even common, normal people also must follow the values. Avantara phalam, it will come. What is that? Na? Manashantihina. Manashanti is the byproduct of following the ritual, or following the values, dharma. That is avantara phalam, byproduct, shanti. What is the mukhya phalam? Mukhya phalam means primary benefit by following the values is chitta shuddhi, jnana yogyata prapti or chitta shuddhi. This is the mukhya phalam. Mukhya phalam leads to jnanam. We can say mukhya phalam jnanam also, because later he is going to get jnanam by jnana yogyata. Mukhya phalam is mokshahana. So therefore, first we have to follow for avantara phalam. Later it will lead to mukhya phalam. We are seeing the 9th shloka, second line. We have completed the first line. Indriyartheshu vairagyam anahankaraha. So one has to develop self-control and dispassion or detachment from sense objects. Anahankaraha means absence of egoism. One has to come out of ego, ahankara. The next one, janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosha anudarshanam. Whole sentence put together, one virtue. Janma means birth, mrityu means death, vyadhi means disease. There are two types of vyadhis. Adhis are called mental diseases, vyadhi is called physical disease. Vyadhi means physical disease, disease at physical level. Vyadhi. The doctors can treat vyadhi but not adhi. Adhi is that disease which is taken place in the mind. Adhi is central. So that Adhi disease at the mental level. So Vyadhi, physical level disease, you have to supply Adhi also. All these are the limitations or demerits or defects of the human life. Dukkham, not only that, birth, death, and you have to supply old age. Jara is there, not supplying. It is there already, old age. They all go together, no? This is a group, Dukkham. Dukkham born out of old age, pain. Dukkha means sorrow. Born out of old age, born out of disease, born out of death, near and dear, any dissociation. That also Dukkham, Anudarshanam. One has to see this. Darshanam means one should not forget about these limitations of one's own life and near and dear people also. Dukkha, dosha. Dosha means a defect. This defect one should not forget. So many defects are there to this body. Once it is born, it has to depart. Once it has born, it has to undergo disease, old age. We cannot stop. So better to see the defect and accept it as it is. Resistance is called samsara. Resistance to old age. Resistance to vyadhi. You have to take medicine. But you cannot totally stop or cure certain diseases. So resistance is a struggle life. Therefore swim along with the stream, they say. Take medicine, you take care of your body, but unavoidable, uncontrollable, certain occasions you have to accept. By seeing its dosha, one can develop vairagyam easily. Here not condemning, criticizing the body. You should know its limitations, you should know its plus points also. What do we say? Deho devalayah proktahan. Deham devalayam. Sariramadhyam kalu dharma sadhanam. This is what Shastra play a double role. Shastra always play a double role. Sometimes Shastra glorifies. Sometimes Shastra criticizes like anything. No? Anything, body, no? Karmakanda, rituals, or any actions, puja, everything. One side glorification, one side condemnation. So we should know where, what to take. No? Up to what extent? Okay? Why Shastra glorifies, condemns? For our sake only. Shastra is not doing either glorification or criticism for Shastra's sake. So we should know why Shastra doing. For our purpose only Shastra doing. That attitude must be there. Next shloka we will read. Shloka number 10.
Asaktiranabhishvangaham Putradara Grihadishu Nityancha Samachittatvam Ishtanishtopapattishu
Asaktihinada. This is qualification number 13. 1, 3. ओके 12-13 ओनली डिस्पैशन अर्थ आसक्ति ही मीन्स डिस्पैशन फ्रीडम फ्रॉम psychological expectation or dependence, emotional dependence, physical dependence on others we cannot avoid, no one can avoid. Wife has to depend on husband, husband has to depend on wife, children has to depend on parents, parent has to depend on children. So one has to depend on others, physical necessities. But emotionally, one need not lean upon others. This is called psychological dependence. Saktihi means emotional leaning in artha. Saktihi. Na saktihi asaktihi. Freedom from emotional leaning. Therefore, we have to depend upon the Lord. World dependence to God dependence, Lord dependence. First, we have to convert the dependence from world dependence, depending upon our own family members for our PHS. Convert that or shift that into God dependence. Why one has to depend on God? Lord is Nityam. Better to depend upon whatever is Nityam, eternal. Whatever is Nityam, if you depend upon, your PHS also will be Nityam. Lord is Nityam. If you depend upon the world, which is anityam, what will happen if I depend upon anityam, temporary, impermanent? If I depend upon those impermanent anitya prapancha objects, my ananda, happiness, security also anityam. Not only that, whatever is anityam is false, really speaking. What is anityam, impermanent, temporary, is a false. Mithya. That means maximum people are depending upon what? Na anityam, mithya, objects. Therefore, their ananda is also temporary, impermanent, always fluctuating, always under threat. పోయిడుమోమో పోయిడుమో అని భయం అన్నారు. సో దేర్ ఫోర్ షిఫ్ట్ యువర్ డిపెండెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ వరల్డ్ టు గాడ్. సో శక్తి ఇన్ భగవాన్, అసక్తి ఇన్ వరల్డ్. ద స్పిరిచువల్ సీకర్ హ్యాస్ టు డెవలప్ అసక్తి ఇన్. అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు రిమెంబర్ ఎనీ రిలేషన్ ఆల్సో with mother, father, brother, sister, son, daughter, any relationship, even pet dog, okay, even cat. So whatever domestic animals relation also, if a person lean upon, they're all incidental. If you rely upon, lean upon anitya people or temporary people relations, they are all incidental. Incidental means I aram, gaya aram in artha. Therefore, better not to rely upon. How incidental means, how to understand an incidental? One wave is coming and another wave also coming. Both waves are temporary, incidental. What is permanent? Water is permanent. First wave, second wave, side by side waves are all incidental. And when we are seeing the waves, we should not lose sight of water. Even the wave is coming, really speaking, it is water. So all our relations are incidental, and we have to remember. That is the absence of attachment to anything in the world, to human beings. No, absence of attachment mainly towards human beings. If it born out of discrimination, it is called asaktihina, not by aversion. When Mamiyar Kunchon, she is shouting at us, we also get asaktihina. Not like that. If anything goes wrong, only some people get detachment, dispassion. Not like that. When everything is fine, that time itself you should have the discriminative dispassion. The dispassion born out of viveka anartha. Next one. This is 13th virtue. The 14th virtue is putra dara grihadishu anabhishvangahan. Anabhishvangaha means non-identification. Abhishvangaha means identity, identification. Again, another type of dependence. Abhishvangaha. Na abhishvangaha, anabhishvangaha. Non-identification, freedom from psychological dependence. On what? Putra, dara, griha, adesho. Generally, we develop identification with what? First, putrahana, son. Putre pushtaha, aham pushtaha, putre nashtaha, aham nashtaha. Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, it says, my putra is so pushtaha, means well qualified, well nicely earning, and I am so full. If my putra is not having good studies, job, nothing is there, he has not stood on his own legs, appa ku ore kavala innu avan kaalu mela avan nikkaliye nu andha maadhiri nenichite irundha appa enna nanpa nashtaha putre nashtaha, means he is not successful in his life. Appa is also not successful, he feels that putre nashtaha aham nashtaha. Either worldly, he is not successful, or if he is totally dissociate from him, he is also feels nashtahana. Putre pushtaha aham pushtahana. Like that, putra, dara means wife. Wife also, before marriage, if this person feels I am alone, nobody is there, someone should sit behind me on the scooter and should catch me. I am not alone. Wife will come. So the attachment will take place. First, honey. Money. Then, shini. Like that, abhishvangahana. In Hindi, somebody said, what is marriage? Na? First, beginning of marriage, na, mera, meri, ani artha. Mera, meri. After some time, mara, mari. Mera, meri, na, I belong to you, you belong to me. I belong to you, you belong to me. This is Mera Meri. After 6 months, 1 year over, Mara Mari. Adi Dadi. Either verbally or physically. Or some type of mental torture. So, this Abhishvangahana. So, Anandagiri writes, it seems. He says, what is attachment? Attachment are two types. deep attachment, normal attachment. There are two types of attachments. One type of attachment, if this person says, I belong to you, you belong to me, is an attachment. Deep attachment is that, I am yourself, you are myself. Nane ni, niye naam. Adi vandu deep attachment. So I belong to you, you belong to me, and that is one type of attachment. So there is no difference. This is called identification. Wife or husband feels oneself. No, they are not separate. No? Putra, son, or daughter also, they are not belong to me. They are me alone. And the attachment. That is avishvangaha nartham. That is called avishvangaha, over attachment. Attachment, deep or over attachment. Maximum people are having over attachment. Attachment is okay, some extent. For growth, physical growth, emotional growth, some type of attachment is required, natural attachment. But is over attachment, what will happen? If I develop over attachment, avishvangaha, putra, dara, griha, house, my own house. The powerful attachment, one house, ennude veed, house owner, I am the house owner. Sollave matam, idinna ennude illa Bhagavan ani sollamatam. Yaru house owner, nanda. நான் தான் ஹவுஸ் ஓனர். ஒன்றுக்கு ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு வீடு வச்சுனா எவ்வளோ அகங்காரம் வரும். எனி ஒன் சேஸ் ஹவுஸ் யுவர்ஸ்னா நாட் மைன், பகவான்ஸ். ஸோ புத்திர தார கிரக ஆதி பதார்த்த வாட்டுனா காரு, பெட்டு, ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ்னா ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸு, ரிலேட்டிவ்ஸு, யூ கேன் சப்ளை. ஆதி பதாத் புத்திர தார கிரக ஆதிஷு அப்பான் தெம் ஒன் டெவலப்ஸ் ஓவர் அட்டாச்மெண்ட். தட் அட்டாச்மெண்ட், இந்த கிராண்ட் சன் பார்க்கலன்னு ஒரு தாத்தாக்கு அவருக்கு சாதவே போகாது உள்ள. ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஃபஸ்ட் இப் தி சி தி பர்சன் சொல்ல அட்டாச்மெண்ட் கோன் சேஞ்சிங். ஃபஸ்ட்டு அட்டாச்மெண்ட் வித் அம்மா, தர்வாத பொம்மை தெரியுமோ, ஒய்ஃபு. அம்மா டு பொம்மா டு அனதர் சன், அனதர் சன், ஹி லவ்ஸ் ஹி சன், தென் ஹி லவ்ஸ் ஹிஸ் கிராண்ட் சன். பை தட் டைம் ஹி வில் பி வித் 95 அண்ட் ஹி கேனாட் சி எனி திங் ஓவர் லைஃப். ஸோ லைக் திஸ் ஹோல் லைஃப் வி ஆர் அட்டாச் டு ஒன் திங் ஆர் அதர் பர்சன். வாட் வில் ஹேப்பன் இஃப் ஐ டெவலப் ஓவர் அட்டாச்மெண்ட்? Over attachment blunts the intellect, no? A person loses his intellectual capacity, thinking capacity in over attachment. It blunts that human person's intellect. What will happen? The intellect become blunt. This person cannot decipher what is fact. The fact he cannot see as fact. He cannot withstand any sort of disturbance in these relations, because intellect became blunt. Because of that, he is not able to accept the fact. Because of that, suppression, oppression, depression, problem. With this, kashaya comes. Kashaya means raga dvesha, lot of raga dvesha inside. And what comes in? Vruddhastavatu peran saktaha. Shankaracharya says, balastavatu krida saktaha, tarunastavatu taruni saktaha, vruddhastavatu peran saktaha, chinta saktaha, parame brahmani kopina saktaha. By that time, life is over. Now, how long these faculties can function? Maximum 40. Perfectly healthy ayirunda. 40 ke 35 ke ellarku ippo inda kaalathilo adhu kuda kediyadu. 45 onwards you see naan irukken onnu onna mele vandu irukum velila. One problem or the other, either stomach upset or breathing upset or blood circulation problem or parvail problem, edho onnu vandano after 40 starts, old age begins, no? So when can a person attain this spiritual goal? Very difficult, because these are all the attractions, putra dara grihadina. So Krishna Paramatma says, if you know the top priority in your life, if you remember, never develop any identity with family members on all these possessions, profession, family, body, mind, all five put together anatma. Five anatmasana vidano. What are they? Possessions first. Use possessions, but never develop abhishvanga. Never develop any identity with them. If they are not there, my life is out, void. My life is void. Spouse, partner, idella pona udane person thinks, nee edhukku enoda life edhukku waste. Who said your life is waste? This is called identity. So possessions also I have to drop attachment. Even profession also, the profession, whatever I take up, that profession also you develop lot of attachment. Profession, then family, another third anatma. Position one anatma, profession another anatma, family third anatma, body irke fourth anatma, mind is the fifth anatma. In the five anatmas la we are just chakkaro chakkarana. No time for Gita class. The putra dara grihadesha. Therefore Bhajagovindana Shankaracharya said, ask, kate kanta kaste putraha. Who is your wife? Who is your son? Where from you are coming? Question. Samsaraha yamativa vichitraha. This samsara is very, 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 what you can call maya. Vichitra. Great wonder. Next one. Putra dara grihadishu anabhishvangaha. 14th one over. Next one. Nityam cha samachittatvam. 15th virtue. Daily parayanam pannanu idellame. Nityam means always. Samachittatvam means uniform mind. On what? Under what? Conditions, na. Ishta anishta upapattishu. Ishta means desirable, favorable conditions. Anishta means undesirable, unfavorable conditions or situations. Under these circumstances, Siddhya Siddhor Swame Bhutvanar. Siddhi Asiddhi. When I accomplish, when I am not able to accomplish, when I am successful, when I am failure also, I have to maintain Samachittatvam, uniform mind. Samadhanam, Chitta Samadhanam. I should not flare up when things are going wrong. When things are favorable, I should not bloat. Okay? I should not flare up, I should not shout. Even my disturbance should not come out verbally or physically. At internal level itself, I have to control. Any disturbance, any sort of unpleasant situation I have to face, crisis, adversity, any adversity, adverse situation also, anishtam, I have to maintain the tranquility. So the frequency of that disturbance has to reduce. Frequency has to be reduced. Kopam jastya varakuda, ullakulle irukana. It is going to come out, the words are going to come out, just they have to stop inside. Then intensity also, tivrama kopam. Happened 2-3 days back, still I am gone hangover. Pooja Swami said in the lecture, hangover. The situation I hangover, brooding over. Continuously thinking about that only. Hangover. Always one person, other one object or other, hangover. After that person over, another person, another object, hangover. Hangover means what? My mind always hooked to something, somebody else. This is called a hangover. Ishtam anishtam with samachittatvam. The intensity also has to be reduced. The intensity means tivrama kopam varadhu. Na unbearable, uncontrollable. And it disturbs the whole family and himself also. That intensity has to be reduced. And recovery period also has to be very, very short. Immediately has to recover. Recover aagradhukku oru vaaram 10 varsham aayidudunna enna ardham? Oru udane recover aaganum. Failure will come. One has to face in the life. No person is always successful in all endeavors. Impossible, that is. Failure is inevitable. Really speaking, in difficult situations only, spiritual growth is more. Nijama, experience panni paarunga. Spiritual growth is much more really when you are under crisis. Therefore, there is one shloka also. That shloka about this Nalarama. Avashyam bhavi bhavanam, whatever is going to happen will happen. Avashyam bhavi bhavanam pratikaro bhavedyadhina. Pratikaro bhavedyadhi. If I have a capacity to stop, to avoid anything, what is going to happen in future, pratikara means to take in a different way. If I have a capacity, pratikaro bhavet yathi, tatha dukkhai na lippyeran, tatha dukkhai hi na lippyeran, nalarama yudhishthirahanar. This nala, Sri Rama and Yudhishthira, there are many more. This three of them, if they have the capacity to stop the future crisis, they would have taken some steps. They would have not undergone that much pain. Nala, Yudhishthira and Rama, they would have not undergone that much turmoil. If that capacity, power is there to change the future, avashyam bhavi bhavana pratikaro bhaved yadi tadha dukkhaihi na lipyeran nalarama yudhishthiraha. Therefore what? Be silent. When the flow is coming, the wave is coming, what you have to do? Bend your head. The wave goes on your head. You will not be shattered. You will not be shattered. That's why in the house also, when people are shouting each other, you be just quiet. Keep quiet now. You don't open your mouth. But all people open mouth. No? All people shout at each other. Next one. And this type of a feeling, why we get generally, there are some reasons also. Samachitvam, why we lose. You know? That samachittatvam means chitta means mind. Sama means balance. The balanced mind we lose because of hurt, alienation. Swami used the word alienation. I am not wanted. I am neglected. I am not wanted. Especially old age, varandavadane. I am not wanted to my son. I am not wanted by my grandsons, grandchildren. I am alienated. Nobody is talking to me. Nobody is asking me, how are you? This is called a feeling of alienation. I am unwanted. யாராவது போட்ட வாண்டட் அனு போட்டால் நல்லா இருக்கும் நமக்கு அது படிக்கணும் வாண்டட் ஓ ஸோ பீப்புள் ஆல்வேஸ் ஃபீல் ஐ மஸ்ட் பி வாண்டட் பை அதர்ஸ் இஃப் தே ஆர் நாட் டாக்கிங் டு மீ ஐ ஃபீல் ஐ ஆம் எலியனேட்டட் இஃப் தே ஆர் நாட் ஸ்மைலிங் அட் மீ ஐ ஃபீல் ஐ ஆம் எலியனேட்டட் இஃப் தே ஆர் நாட் லுக்கிங் அட் மீ ஆல்சோ ஐ ஃபீல் ஆஸ் தோ ஐ ஆம் எலியனேட்டட் ஐ ஆம் நாட் வாண்டட் This feeling itself disturbs. Samachittattvam goes away. இதெல்லாம் அனாத்மாவில் இருக்கிற விஷயந்தான். இந்த அனாத்மாவுக்கு இந்த அனித்தியமான அனாத்மாவுக்கு சத்தியத்துவம் கொடுத்துட்டு அப்புறம் we have to pay the price. What is in the form of sorrow? Therefore, prepare now itself. For old age, for dissociation, everything we have to prepare Now itself. Ishta anishta upapattishu means at their arrival. Anartham. Upapattishu means at their arrival. Therefore, one has to do what? In the time of crisis, act, deliberate action one has to take up. We should not lose our heart. We have to take A deliberate action. We have to avoid reaction. We have to avoid impulsive action. We have to avoid inaction. We have to avoid reaction. React ahakudadu. By reaction, you don't get any solution. By inaction, not doing anything, not taking any step, Because I am flat. Suppose crisis la flat aichan enna aidum. I cannot take any action. Inaction panna adhi thappu. Crisis la I lose my balance only. Can I take action impulsively? Suddenly whatever comes to my mind. No. Avoid impulsive action. Avoid reaction. Avoid inaction. But enna da pannanum anna? Deliberate action. You require balanced mind because you accept favorable and unfavorable are bound to come uncontrollable and whole anatma world is nothing but unsustainable unpredictable uncontrollable in the mood gnapaga vechukadu that person only is a person what na he has to say any crisis comes what Then what? So what? அப்படி உடனே அதுதான் FIR-ன்னு அர்த்தம் ஃப்ரீக்வென்சிட்டி இன்டென்சிட்டி ரிகவரி பீரியட் ரிகவரி பீரியட் ஹேஸ் டு இன்க்ரீஸ் வெரி வெரி ஷார்ட் டைமில் ரிகவர் ஆகணும் எனி சுச்சுவேஷனில் வந்து ரிகவரி ஆனால் என்ன பண்ணுவோம் உடனே வி லைக் ரப்பர் பால் கீழே போட்டு உடனே என்ன வரும் மேலே வந்துடும் நாட் லைக் clay ball the failure in the 10th standard or 12th standard is not the end of the life failure in the spouse matters is not the end of life failure in finance recession or global problem no financial problem it's not the end of life That is not the primary goal of their life. People do not know this. No? They are all intermediary goals. Vanda varattum pona pohattum. Even my own members, Kit and Ken, so dear wife or husband, sariya irunda iru, illena poyina povanna. You know, one can take away my inner leisure. No one can disturb me. Nothing can disturb me in this world, including this body. This body gives a tremendous problem. Eppu enna agumo theriyadhu. Ready for that also. Before the fire catch the house, you have to, what you do? Ready, keep the well ready. Enna. Once the house caught the fire, na appo digging the well enna. Evlo an intelligent thing. Have to keep the well ready, water, full of water. அது மாதிரி கிரைசிஸ் சுச்சுவேஷன்ஸ் வரத்துக்கு முன்னாடியே மைண்ட் ஸ்ட்ராங்காக ப்ரிப்பேர் பண்ணிக்கணும். பகவத்கீதா படிங்கோ. பகவத்கீதா இஸ் மென்ட் ஃபார் வாட்னா, டு ஸ்ட்ரெங்தன் அவர் மைண்ட், ஃபார் தி சேக் ஆஃப் ஸ்ட்ரெங்தனிங் த மைண்ட், நத்திங் எல்ஸ். திஸ் இஸ் கைண்ட் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட், லைஃப் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் கோர்ஸ். அப்படி போடணும். பகவத்கீதான்னு போடனா யார் வரமாட்டா. இப்போ என்ன போடணும்? லைஃப் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் கோர்ஸ் அனு போட்டு என்னடா சொல்லுவாங்கன்னா இதுதான், புத்திரதார கிரகாதிஷு அனவிஸ்வங்க சொல்லணும். நியூ பாட்டில், ஓல்ட் கண்டென்ட் போடணும். என்ன பண்றது? பீப்புள் பகவத்கீதா, அது பகவத், பகவான் வாட் இஸ் டாக்கிங் என்ன, லைஃப் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட், ஹவு டு ஃபேஸ் த சிச்சுவேஷன், பீப்புள், திஸ் பாடி, வேர்ல்ட், ஹவு டு ஃபேஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா, ஸ்லோகா நம்பர்
10, 11. மயிச்சானியோகேன அரதிர்ஜனசம்சதீம்.
Now, up to 10th shloka, 15 values over. Now, 16th value. Totally 20-point program, I said. People are watching 2020. We are watching what? 20-point program. We are learning, not watching. Ananya yogena avyabhicharini mayina. Ananya yogam anna, here, unflinching devotion. Yogam means avyabhicharini bhaktihi. Bhakti means devotion which is not disturbed by other goals of life. Vyabhicharana anna, slipping away anna. Missing in artham. Vyabhicharana. Avyabhicharana means not slipping, not losing track in artham. Not missing. Avyabhicharini bhaktihina. Devotion. Upon whom? Mayi. Mayi means nirguna, arupa, atmaswarupe in artham. My, in any form you can keep. You develop a devotion upon me who is really nirgunam and select any form. Select any form. So one particular form cannot be behind all forms. One particular form cannot be behind all forms. Anna Guruvayurappanukku pinnadi Ramar form irukka mudiyuma? Irukka. Ramar form ku pinnadi Guruvayurappan irukka mudiyadhu. So therefore, one particular form cannot be behind all forms. So any form you can take. Okay. Mayi here, Nirgunam Brahma, you can take. Behind all forms, one cannot have many. Behind all forms, one cannot have a particular form. Behind one particular form, all forms cannot be there. Similarly, behind all forms, one cannot have a particular form. Behind all forms, one cannot have a particular form. Behind one particular form, you cannot have many forms. So therefore what? Ramar perusa, Krishnar perusa, kekade, ellarume perusa edho onnu eduthukovanga. But Bhagavan says, I am really formless. But take form, Lord. That's why Saguna Bhakti inner. Here, 7th chapter, care of, you have to remember. Artho Jignasur Arthaarthi Jnani Cha Bharatarshava. The Jnani Kapram Jignasuna. Jignasu Bhakta Artha inner. Four levels of bhaktas. Artha, Arthaarthi, Jignasu, Mumukshu. Jnani. Jignasu is Mumukshu. Jnani is the fourth one. Now, Artha, Arthaarthi. Here, Jnani, Artha, Arthaarthi, we can make one. Sakama bhaktas, they are. They are Sakama bhaktas. Care of 12th chapter, 7th chapter. Ippu namma enna chapter la irukkom? 13th chapter. So, Artha Bhakta, Arthaarthi Bhakta comes under one category, Sakama Bhaktas. Jignasu Bhakta comes under Nishkama Bhakta. Jnani Bhakta is ultimate, Uttama Bhakta. Jnani Bhakta is Uttama Bhakta. And this Bhakta, Nishkama Bhakta, Jignasu Bhakta is Madhyama Bhakta. Artha Arthaarthi Bhaktas are Manda Bhaktas. So Lord Krishna is asking, may you become a Jignasu Bhakta, Nishkama Bhakta. In religion they call this Bhakta Dvaita Bhakti. Dvaita Bhakti in religion lo Dvaita Bhakti or Nishkama Bhakti. The same Bhakti in when you come to Vedanta, Advaita philosophy, it is called what? Na Mumukshu. Nishkama Bhakta in religion standpoint. Mumukshu from Vedanta standpoint. Therefore, Mayi means Nirguna Arupam. So, unswerving devotion to me in any form, Ananya Yogena. Shankaracharya says, Chitta Samadhanam Anartha. With absorption, with undivided attention. Ananya Yogena. So second level of bhakti, Jignasu Bhakti. Next one, 17. So Ananya Yogena Mayi Avyavicharini Bhakti. May you have. The seventh one is Vivikta Desha Sevitvam. Vivikta Desha means learn to live in solitude. Tanittiru in artha. Seclusion. Non-indulgence in people's company in artha. Ellame onnuda. Seclusion means what? Janasamsadi aratihi. Not reveling in the companion, the worldly people. Janasamsadi means Jananam Prakritanam Samsarinam Na Samskara Sunyanam. Those who are not having culture, those who are not having any sort of dharmic life, and who are all very, very materialistic people, don't meet those people, don't have any transaction with those people too much. Once in a while, ஸ்டே அலோன், தனிமையே இனிமை என்ன. ட்ரை டு லேர்ன் டு லிவ் அலோன், செக்ளூஷன், சாலிட்யூட். ஆர் ரத்திகி மீன்ஸ் நான் இன்டெலிஜென்ஸ். ரத்திகி மீன்ஸ் கெட்டிங் லாஸ்ட் ஆர் இன்வால்மெண்ட் ஆர் எடிக்ஷன் இன் கம்பேனியன் ஆஃப் பீப்பிள். நான் இன்டெலிஜென்ஸ் ஆர் ரத்திகி மீன்ஸ் நாட் ஹேவிங் எனி அட்டாச்மெண்ட் ஆர் கம்பேனியன் வித் த வேர்ல்ட்லி பீப்பிள் ஆர் ரத்திகி. Then what we have to do na, have relation or contact association with satsang. Satsant na, have satsanga, associate with mahatmas, sannyasis, swamijis, associate with spiritual minded people. If you associate with worldly people, you will hook to them and they will hook to you, and you will develop dependence. If you associate with mahatmas, they will not allow you to depend upon them. They will not allow you to depend upon them. On the other hand, they will make you independent later. Unnala na ketta nennala nee ketta na madri aagamal. So both of them, the mahatma satsanga always satsangatve nissangatvam, nissangatve nirmohatvam, nirmohatve nischalatatvam, nischalatatve jivan muktihi. That's why many people say, now I am seeing in TV Swamini, Samskar channel, Asta channel, morning onwards till evening I am seeing all religious programs, I am always keeping satsangana. That's why even spiritual discourses classes people are not coming nowadays more. Enna TV lo morning onwards so many programs edhukku velila traffic la poi auto ki selav pannuvane. Adu vandu one way traffic, ange poi neenga pesa mudiyadhu. Okay, you cannot have a rapport with a guru. Even you laugh in front of the TV, who will know? Who will know your emotions? If you sit in front of TV and seeing that spiritual discourse only, those who cannot come out, sick people, diseased people, kahadi liya, those who handicapped people, those who cannot come at all for them, like Utsav Murthy madri. Utsav Murthy yarkana handicapped people kah. All people are becoming handicapped now. வீட்டில் உட்காரலாம், உன்னை வெளியில் வந்தால் தானே எக்ஸசைஸ் இருக்குமோ, வெளியில் வராதனால அது டிவி பார்த்து பார்த்து டிவி பைத்தியமாக போயிடுச்சுப்போம். ஸோ தோஸ் திங்ஸ் வி ஷுட் நாட் யூஸ் ஃபார் திஸ் பர்பஸ். யூ ஷுட் ஹாவ் சத்சங்கா அரத்திர் ஜன சம்சதி. யூ ஹாவ் டு ஆர் ரத்தி ஹி மீன்ஸ் நெவர் ரெவல் இன் தோஸ் பீப்புள்ஸ் அசோசியேஷன், பட் ஹாவ் எ அசோசியேஷன் வித் mahatmas, then they will help you how to come over this samsara. This is also one qualification. Next shloka we will read. Shloka number 12.
Adhyatma jnana nityatvam. ஏதஜ்ஞானமிதி ப்ரோக்தம் அஜ்ஞானம் யததோன்யதம்.
வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் qualifications one has to develop, 18th and 19th, 20th. Adhyatma jnana nityatvam. In the 18th, sorry, I have to give Vivikta Desha Sevitvam, take 7th one. even though they are looking similar, we can make it 17th one, Vivikta Desha Sevitvam, Aratihi Janasamsadi, 18th one. You can take up the 20 complete Ahu. Okay? So, Atmaratirevasyat Atmatruptascha Manavaha. Revel in Atman. Atmanyeva Atmana Tushtahan. Now, finally, Lord Krishna is giving 19th one is Adhyatma Jnana Nityatvam. Nityatvam means constantly, always, one has to dwell upon the self-enquiry. Adhyatmam means self, Jnana means enquiry. Adhyatma Jnana Nityatvam. For what sake? Tattva Jnanartha Darshanam. Tattva means self-knowledge. Knowledge of reality. Tattva Jnanam. Artha Darshanam. Artha means Prayojanam. The benefit. The benefit of contemplating or inquiry in that self-knowledge. One should remember all the time. What is the benefit if I do this sadhana? If I do this inquiry? What inquiry? Shravana Manana Nididhyasana, you have to supply. All Bhagavan Krishna is not giving, you have to supply. Jnana Yoga Nartha. Jnana Yoga consists three sadhanas. What are they? Shravanam. Listening consistently, systematically, scriptures under a competent teacher, Shravanam. Then Mananam, reasoning also. Then Nididhyasanam, contemplation. All these three put together Jnana Yoga. Adhyatma Jnana Nityatvam. That is the inquiry. So I have to go to a teacher, approach a teacher and study systematically. Na TV paathinirken daily Bhagavad Gita enna chapter na oru chapter oru channel lo second chapter other channel lo fourth chapter daily I'm listening Bhagavad Gita adhi ikkade adappa nityatvam you have to consistently approach a teacher and study and you should know the prayojanam also what is the prayojanam dukkha nivritti prayojanam Darshanam means remembering that. Darshanam means keeping in front. Like that donkey, you know, that person make that donkey to function, to work. Always that donkey is sitting. What he has to do? Keep it over carrot in front. You know. Keeping a carrot in front of a donkey, madre. But we the human beings are the laziest fellows. You know. Body is so lazy. என்னதான் போகிறது பரவாயில்ல அதே தானே சுவாமினி பகவத்கீதை எப்பவுமே திருப்பி ரிப்பீட் பண்ணுவான் நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் அப்படி இல்லை இல்லை பிரயோஜனம் ஞாபகம் இருக்கணும் கீப்பிங் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் வாட் இஸ் த கேரட்னா ஜீவன் முக்திஹி துக்க நிவர்த்திஹி சுக பிராப்திஹி அந்த கேரட் முன்னாடி இருக்கணும் அதுக்காக ஓடணும் அப்போதான் அந்த ஜானமே வரும் ஈவன் கொஞ்சம் ஏமரப்பாட்டு என்ன சொன்னேன் Even if I am complacent a little bit, life is waste. Thirippi varad. Ippiravi tappinal, ippiravi vakyamo solinde irpom, 10 varsham. We go on telling again and again, ippiravi tappinal, ippiravi vakyamo. How much effort we are putting? How much time we are spending for study, for nididhyasana? For reading our own notes, listening to that again and again. How much time you are spending? How much less time I am spending for worldly interactions? How much time, quality times I am spending for my spiritual sadhana? Based on that, our Jivan Mukti is decided. Who will decide? Not Guru. So I myself.
Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vasishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.